I play Lady Lucy Manwaring, and she is married to the dashing Lord Manwaring, who Lady Susan has an eye for, played by Kate Beckinsale. And as I feel my man slip away from me, I panic, essentially.
What do you think the timeless magic of Austen is, and what do you think sets this story perhaps apart from some of the more familiar Austen tales?
I'm not sure what sets it apart. I think what is attractive about Jane Austen is she writes really three-dimensional characters that actors can really bring into their own. It's very plot-driven. It forces the audience to think for themselves, which audiences love to do because they're so intelligent. I think an audience likes to be challenged. And it appeals to everybody because it's light and funny, and it makes you feel good, and it makes you think. So, yeah.
What was the experience like working with a wonderful director in Whit behind the camera and a wonderful cast?
It was wonderful. Whit Stillman is an amazing filmmaker. He's very passionate and driven in his own point of view. It's great to work with a director that can see the whole picture together. And acting with Stephen Fry and Chloe Sevigny was a dream come true. It was great. I love to be pushed, I love to be challenged. You know, a lot of the time when you're doing acting, you want to give everything, but you know you could give more. But this was like pushed to your limit. The first few takes were magic. Probably by the end I was like, I need like a Coca-Cola or something. But I know it was a lot of fun.
Your upcoming project with Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. What should the audience expect from that film and your part in it?
Oh, I can't say anything. I think they should expect creativity and imagination, beautiful sets, beautiful costumes in the 1920s in New York City. I mean, amazing. And a great story and lots of plots, lots of twists and turns that you don't expect.
Okay.
You're working with another great director at the moment in David Yates. What's that experience been like? What makes him such a special, unique talent behind the camera?
Oh, he's exactly that. He is special and unique. He is managing hundreds of extras and a huge production value, and he's always so relaxed, and he's very generous. He makes you feel like your ideas are important. He's wonderful.